this work, we need to go for the join input surface we have. So we'll go for the join first. So if we select, this is only one single surface, so no distance propagation is required. So directly we'll get a class surface. Okay, so this we can add into class surface. Okay, then we need to add another jump to set, that will be the class B. If we go for the offset, 2mm offset or 2.5mm offset, we can consider in opposite direction. Again, this is, we have the class A side. Okay, in the reverse direction, if you just check. There is an issue with the surface, okay? You can check, the surface is not get built in this area. So how to resolve this kind of error? Okay, that we need to check. So firstly, if you consider whatever the surface we have in this area, it is not going to be get offset. Okay. If we select this, we can extract and have offset. Okay, so there is no possibility we can create this 2.5. Fine. So in that case, the only question we have, either we can check the radius with 3 points, creating the 3 point, select this, then select point over here, circle. So here you can find the radius we can get, 5.3. okay, so inside will be minus 2.5. so 2.5 fillet we can add over here, so that will give the surface. But again, you can check, this is also, the fillet is not going to be proper. So in that area, you can consider it is a flow of fillet we have. Okay, so that we need to in this area, we need to create a patch. So firstly, what we need to do, we need to have first fillet to be get ahead, okay? And then we need to run this particular corner to get create. Okay, so this is how we need to work out first. So we'll extract this surface separately to create this B surface issue. Extract this surface as well as this surface. Click OK. We'll save the offset. We'll save the class A. Hide the class A. Okay. Then we'll go for the extrapolate in this particular area. Curvature continuity. Then you can trim this. Okay, we'll have this as 2.5.3, so that we can divide by 2.5. Okay, so this is, we have 5.3. minus 2.5. okay, so 2.8 we can get this as a fillet in this particular area. Okay, so according to that, we need to run this fillet over here. Okay, so according to that, we need to run the fillet in this particular area. So firstly, what we need to do, we need to hide this surface, we need to select the boundary in this corner. then can extract the another remaining surfaces. Okay, you can extract this, we will hide. And now, similar to this, we're going to be have a boundary over here. Okay, so if you just check the arc length or curve length, let's get that distance. So this you can check a distance, arc length. This is we have 0.5, but arc length is 0.7. Somewhere we're going to be have the arc length. So what we can do, we will project this curve on here, then we'll have we already have this curve, so we'll take a point and plane, and with respect to that we can create in this area curve, same kind of curve. Okay, so what we can do, rather having this join, we'll take a point on this area as well as point on this area, and we'll try to create one spline with this tangent continuity. Okay, we'll keep a reference on bottom of this surface. We'll try to split this surface. We just check like what are the surface we have. So this is how the fillet will be run. That's what we need to do. So this fillet we already have. This we need to create. This we need to create. This we need to create. So somewhere here we need to have a common boundary, and with respect to that we can edit that particular extracted surfaces. Okay, on this curve we can check. We have plane normal to the line passing to the point. Then again, plane normal to the line passing to the point. We'll split this particular surface over here in this area. Same way, we can split this particular corner over here in this area. This is how we'll get the corner, then we can join the surfaces. Check with the boundary if there is no opening in the surfaces. Okay. And now as usual, we get the surface, we need to create a multi-section over here, okay? So we can add extract. We'll do multi-section from this to this, this to this. Check for preview. And we can add the boundary from this to this and this to this. Check for preview. Okay. So something like here, we can create this B side error, which is not going to be clear in this particular area. We'll join these surfaces, this plus this, get the surface, you can create the boundary, get the surface. Okay, kind of this we can do it. Because minute of Ganesh. So this is how we can create this particular surface. Now we can join with the existing one. Okay, what we can do, we can join with the existing one. Okay, so same way we can check and can add this particular thing over here. Whatever the class B surface we have, that we can trim with this surface. Okay, and we can add join this and this surface. So this is how we can check. We're going to get the full control boundary. So here we can change that deviation to 0.05 and check with again the boundary. Okay, something like this will get. So do we have the class A? This will be our class B. Okay, then we need to create the C surface, and C surface creation is not that much big deal. So you can check with the surrounding as well as you can select the direct continuous boundary. We'll have the sweep to the 90 degree to the surface, and with respect to tooling line also we're going to be create that. So you can select, you can go for 90 degree over here, for limited 2.5 somewhere. It's in opposite arrowhead. Something like this we can do it. So we'll have a trim from this to this. Okay, then again we're going to go the trim from this to this. So class B surface might we need to extrapolate. Can check with the trim. Okay, on the sweep value we have the exact 2 point. You can increase that 2.7, it will be cross. Then we can do the trim from here to here. Okay, we can get this as a closed volume. So if you just check, add the boundary in this area, so there is no boundary. Okay, so you can add a new part body. I can add this close body and do the close body. Okay, so this is how you will get the close volume in this particular area. You can add the color.